widespread economic sabotage. Ayaw ninyong pumunta dito. Gusto ko magharap silang lahat dito sa akin. Isa-isahin ko sila. Ang abogado ng mga putang ina gumawa ng kontrata. Ito eh, sino yung mga official ng MWSS? Tanungin ko sila, what the fuck did you do and screwed the country? Ngayon, pag hindi ako ma-satisfy, I will expropriate everything. Guys keep on writing me letters, begging me, billionaire, ba? Begging me, just to talk to them. Ano mo yung ginawa nila na splendor? Ikaw, ano mo yan? Economic plunder. You know, they would not lose their money, but they would lose their pants. Ipapakulong ko talaga sila. Kasi gusto ko mga bilyonaryo makatikim naman ng nagganoon na lang ako ka din. Yung sabi nila noon, two administrations, they allow this to happen. Yung ako na, ayan, yung sinasabi nila ngayon, sulat, they will forgo with the 7 billion. Tapos they're willing to talk, to correct 1997 until... How can you talk about correcting things? You are collecting from the people yung ano nila, yung career, the treatment ng water. So, parang malaking, I don't know how you would call it, parang septic tank dyan sa nandiyan lahat, tapos linisin. Noon, nandiyan na yan sa bill. Nagbabayad ang tao. Environmental, ano. They just coated it with a very nice word. Pero actually, it was a collection na for to build a water treatment. Never. Game. Ang koleksyon niya, paano? And the people expecting that we have to earn money. And you place in the contract, the corporate income tax shall be spread in the accounts of the consumers in public. Tayo pa ang mag... Gusto itapon ito. Well, kung... Kilala ninyo ako. May art, kilala na ang classmate ko. Yung tapos, yung sovereign nation na ang rates, itaas, ibaba mo, does not lie on the sovereign country. Sila ang mag-determine kung itaas nila o ibaba nila. Putang ina nila. Diyan ako talaga umuusok. I really do not know how I would. I'm at a loss even today. Di ko talaga alam ko ba paano. Kung paano ko sila drugin. Kita mo, yung mga mayayaman, tahimik lahat na yun. Kasi yung mga board of directors, kasi gusto kong tignan. If you are one of the board of directors, you just you might want to raise your hands because I have something to tell you. Depende. I will feel the pulse of the people. Pag sinabi nila Mayor Hiritano, then I'll file economic sabotage. My case is airtight. Bismo yung contract ng putang ina niya, kung iharap mo doon sa antigraph doon, it mirrors, it is a mirror of the anti-graft and corrupt practices law, Republic Act 1319. Hindi ko talaga alam. Hindi ako negosyante. Hindi, I do not want to talk about money. Kasi in the first place, hindi ako na sanay. Baka masampal ko yung putang ina bago kong sanay. Baka talaga ma... Bisaya kasi sabi, kumutun ko ng imong naong kumut it. Really for doing greatest injustice. Kaya sinabi ko noon, nung kampanya ako, I'm not into politics. Sabi ko, ang corruption hindi dito. Customs, BIR. Anak ng waiting. Sabi ko sa inyo, ang corruption nasa itaas. Kaya ay zero in kay Umpin. Sabi ko, wag kang, do not mess up with my government, with contracts. Bilhin mo yung mga airwaves, tapos ipagbili mo. Pero kinukuha ko yung airwaves, hindi man nila ginagamit. Bilhin nila noon. Libre yan binibigay sa gobyerno. Then I was told to, kami yung cabinet meeting, I was told that I have to pay 2 billion. Talagang pumutok ako dyan sa akin. Hinampas ko yung... Ito ka kayo. I told the military and the police. Alam mo, if I do not make it to the finish line, for one reason or another, alam mo, buhay. Ataka, putok yung alansyag mo dyan, kakabiyahe. Oh, sa aeroplano, it will explode in mid-air. Kindly, hindi ko nasabi sa inyo. Yan, same message to the armed forces and the police. Tignan lang ninyong mabuti. Huwag ninyong bitawan to. Kasi kawawa. A new thinker, ano masakit sa akin at ganito? For purposes of interpreting this contract, construction, legal, water here shall be considered a commodity, not a natural resource. Kaya sabi ko ito. Kaya hindi ko talaga malaman kung paano ko bibirahin to. Because I want everybody, yung mga abogado dyan noon, kung ayaw nilang pumunta dito, edi I will drag them. Then if you will force my hand, I will throw my last card. Ayaw ninyo? O sige. Gusto ninyo daanin sa... Dito may suspended spirit of habeas corpus at hilain kayo. Widespread economic sabotage. Ayaw ninyong pumunta dito. Gusto ko magharap silang lahat dito sa akin. Isa-isahin ko sila. Ang abogado ng mga putang ina gumawa ng kontrata. Ito eh, sino yung mga official ng MWSS? Tanungin ko sila, what the fuck did you do and screwed the country? Na, pag hindi ako ma-satisfy, I will expropriate everything. Kunin ko lahat. Magdemanda ka na magdemanda. Brutal. Dalawang taon lang naman, tapos wala na ako. Ano yung demanda sa akin? Sabi ko, yung Coast Guard, no? Yan, demanda nino. Kaya nagbulong sa akin, ayun, gano'ng gawin, ganito, ganyan, ganyan, ganyan. Ipasa ko sa inyo. But you know, I said, if I do not make it, huwag ninyong bitawan to. I'm not saying you initiate something like kudeta. Huwag, kasi hindi niya tanggap ng Pilipino. If you want an outright, huwag Marcelo. Mag-rebrose na rin government ka na lang. Diretso na. Tapos, start to correct everything. But under normal battle conditions of corruption and transactions sa gobyerno.